A God-given vision of Reverend Dr. George and Mrs. Leela Chavanikyamanil began to take shape in 1987. In Luther W. New Junior Theological College, popularly known as New Theological College, which began its academic programs in 1989. NTC campus is nestled within the picturesque mountain ranges of the Himalayas, providing a favorable atmosphere for the intense training required for theological and ministerial formation. NTC offers various programs ranging from certificate to master's in theology. The residential student body represents the entire cross-section of India and speaks the various languages as well as dialects of the country, even though the primary medium of instruction is English.
The Janie Fountain New Library provides resources for the academic and research needs of the faculty, students, and the entire community. The spacious library has a choice collection of over 32,000 volumes and around 200 scholarly journals and other periodicals, computer lab and separate well-furnished reading areas for men and women are among the facilities available in the library.
The classrooms and faculty offices are housed in the academic building known as Jyotiralaya.
Glory and honor belongs to the Lamb that was slain before the foundations of the earth for us.
NTC provides ample opportunities for spiritual formation along with academic exercises. NTC School of Worship and Music has an intensive one-year course that prepares students to serve the Lord as musicians and worship leaders.
NTC campus has large playgrounds. Students engage in sports activities regularly for physical fitness and organize sports day once a year for community participation. The student council of the college coordinates the sports as well as the social and cultural activities of the community.
On completion of the academic requirements, the students enrolled in the various programs of the college, which are affiliated to Serampore University, accredited by the Asian Theological Association, receive their diplomas and certificates. NTC provides healthy and hygienic food in its dining facility as well as comfortable accommodation in its various hostels and quarters.
We invite you to come.